the distress signals coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac. Our way around it. You better be good. Tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them? In the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. These little guys run off to. Violet, I got places to go. ready, Violet? Bingo! Let's do this, Violet. See what you can find. Why would someone lock up a bunch of cell bots? Safe with me. Mac, dig in. Open sesame. Thank you.
speed up the colony construction process. The Korbots would recycle materials from the ships that brought them from Earth. After all, none of us were planning to go back.
Open sesame.
Good morning, Dr. Roldan. How are you feeling? This is Communications Director Natalie Bright, Houston Mission Control. Unfortunately, this is an unscheduled transmission. I'm sure you can see that you have not reached Far Eden. In fact, you're still technically inside the Sol system. But we noticed some discrepancies in one of the engine status reports and wanted to make sure it was nothing serious. As you know, any errors in reports prepared by Korbot crew members need to be addressed by the mission commander, which, in this case, is you. Sorry to have interrupted your sleep with an emergency alarm, but I must insist you send me an updated status report within 12 hours ship time. I'll be overseeing all Far Eden mission comms as we work through this issue. I hope we can start things off on the right foot.
Upward. The tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around. Whoa. Better watch my step. Focus, Jewel. We made it, Mac. Now, charge in there! Thank you. signal is just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler. Mac, wait.
I activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Brand, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too. Kai, go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Around. Let him have it now.
Mac, in the car! Now!
buddy. Find it. got the scent, Mac? Search. Buddy.